ENNIS-FLINT manufactures and supplies a full line of durable thermoplastic products in both alkyd and hydrocarbon formulations, engineered to meet your specification, whether federal, state, local, and commercial based. Thermoplastic pavement marking material is a 100% solid, environmentally and user-safe compound containing pigments, glass beads, binder, and filler, which becomes liquid when heated. Intermixed and drop-on glass beads provide retroreflectivity for nighttime visibility of the pavement marking. Pigments provide color and opacity. Fillers, such as calcium carbonate and bulk, and binders, consisting of plasticizers and resins, provide toughness, flexibility, and bond strength while holding all components together. There are two types of hot-applied thermoplastic. Hydrocarbon thermoplastic is made of petroleum-derived resins. It is best used for long-line applications. Alkyd thermoplastic is made from wood-derived resins, a renewable natural resource. It is impervious to oil and diesel fuels. Shown in this video is the ribbon extrusion application method. Advantages of ribbon extrusion are crisp, well-defined lines, even on rough surfaces. Better control of line thickness and width. Faster application than conventional extrusion. Thicker films are formulated to meet AASHTO and many state specs. They are typically applied at 60 to 120 mils with single or double drop glass bead application. The formulation is user-friendly for fast melting. Thicker films perform excellent in a wide range of application conditions. The benefits of using thermoplastic pavement markings are superior performance, abrasion resistance for durability, mechanically adheres to all asphalt pavements, adhesive bond to concrete, requires primer for application. Extended durability results from intermixed beads for maintained retroreflectivity and flexible application thickness. Formulated for quick dry of less than 2 minutes at temperatures as low as 50 degrees Fahrenheit. Engineered to minimize lane interruptions and closures. Complete thermoplastic product line available in lead-free yellow. Ensure required temperature ranges are met. Ambient air temperature should be 50 degrees Fahrenheit and rising. Material at the point of contact with the pavement surface should be 400 to 440 degrees Fahrenheit. Pavement surface should be 50 degrees Fahrenheit and rising. Ensure proper use of required glass beads. Apply beads at the proper rate. Distribute beads across the entire surface area of the marking. Confirm beads are properly embedded to approximately 60%. From edge lines and center lines to skips, gores, and more, ENNIS-FLINT can help you determine the right EF thermoplastic for your next striping project. If you have questions about the application of thermoplastic pavement marking material, please contact us at 336-475-6600 or visit ennisflint.com.